Nicole Scott here from Mobile Geeks, and we have something exciting here at the Sharp booth. So this is an OLED display with IGZO. So IGZO is going to be like the next display technology that we're all really excited about, because the way that it makes the display, it actually allows for higher pixel density than Retina. So these are 3.4-inch displays, so they're relatively small. They have only a 200 PPI, which isn't as crazy as some of the other displays that we see out there, but this is kind of small, and this is just kind of a demo here, but you can see the further one over here, how it's kind of flapping in the wind. So what this means for the consumer is we have more vivid colors, more just, you know, sharpness, more brightness, but when you drop your phone, the chances of it breaking is actually less because the display is flexible. So that is kind of an exciting thing that I'm personally really looking forward to. So this is something that we're going to be seeing in cell phones. I'd say towards the end of this year, maybe the beginning of next. So Nicole Scott here from Mobile Geeks, taking a look at what's new in display technology.